Hello students, today we are going to start with an important remark. Let K and L algebraic number fields in degree M and N respectively with GCD of DK and DL is equal to 1. If alpha 1, alpha 2 up to alpha m, this is an integral basis for QK, and beta 1 to beta n, this is an integral basis of QL, then QKL has an integral basis alpha I beta j, given that degree of KL over Q is equal to MN. K and L agar do algebraic number fields hain degree MN n ke, degree of K over Q hame given hai M, and degree of L over Q hame given hai agar N, with discriminant of K and discriminant of L, GCD is 1. And if alpha 1 to alpha m, since degree inki m hai, suppose this is an integral basis of QK, and beta 1 to beta n, this is an integral basis of QL, then if we have filled QKL, then it will be have integral basis alpha I beta j, product of these two integral bases, and degree of KL filled over Q is equal to MN. Now next, if we are given that now we will do first an important result. You should note it down. If we have filled Q root M, then if M is not congruent to 1 mod 4, then discriminant of this field, if suppose this is K, discriminant of this field is equal to 4M, and the basis, integral basis consist of two element 1 and root M, and if M is congruent to 1 mod 4, then dk is equal to m, and the elements in the integral basis are 1 and 1 plus root m by 2. This is an important result. We can have short question of type. We are given some field k is equal to q root 2, and we have to find the z basis for this integral basis for this field. Then here m is given as 2, and 2 is congruent to 1 mod 4, not congruent to 1 mod 4, 2 is not congruent to 1 mod 4, so according to the rule, the integral basis of this field has two elements, 1 and root 2, and discriminant of this field is equal to 4m, m is here 2, then discriminant will be 8. Similarly, if we have filled Q root of minus 3, then here M is minus 3, which is congruent to 1 mod 4. So the elements in the integral basis will be 1, 1 plus root M by 2. So here the elements will be 1 and 1 plus root M. That means 1 plus root of minus 3 by 2. These two elements consist integral basis for this field, and the discriminant of this field will be M. M is here minus 3. So similarly, now we can find suppose we have a field containing these two, field of two numbers root 2, root of minus 3. Now if we have to find out the basis for this field, then since root 2 वाले फील्ड में एलिमेंट्स हमारे पास दो हैं, and root of minus 3 वाले फील्ड में ये दो एलिमेंट्स हैं, तो इस फील्ड में कौन कौन से एलिमेंट होंगे? 1, root 2, 1 अगेन रिपीटिंग है तो नहीं लिखेंगे, this element and product of these two elements, that will be root 2, 1 plus root of minus 3 by 2. Similarly, if we have in general if we write down root of P, root of Q, where P and Q are primes, and if P and Q both are congruent to 1 mod 4 in this field, this was not congruent to 1 mod 4 and this was congruent to 1 mod 4. But if we have two elements like P and Q primes which are congruent to 1 mod 4, then the elements in the integral basis will be 1 plus root P by 2, 1 plus root Q by 2, and the product of these two, 1 plus root of Q by 2. So we have another method for finding the decay. If because there are two elements in the basis, 1 and root 2, so we can find the discriminant like this: 1 root 2 by conjugate method. Determinant method में हमारे पास क्या result होता है, dk equal to 1 root 2 and their conjugates, root 1 का conjugate 1, root 2 का conjugate minus of root 2 की power 2, then this will be minus root 2, minus root 2 का square, minus of 2 root 2 square, that is also equal to 8. So discriminant हम इस तरीके से भी निकाल सकते हैं और direct आप ये result भी याद रख सकते हैं. Now we will start with an important theorem, explicit construction of integral basis. The statement for this method is, suppose K algebraic number field hai, degree n over Q, let a1 to an belongs to QK be Li over Q. Agar ye linearly independent elements hai, QK over QK, and set del is equal to d of k by q a1 to an, discriminant of this field over a1 to an. For each I, choose the least natural number dii, so that for some dij belongs to z, the number wi is equal to del inverse summation j 1 to I dij aj belongs to qk. We have number wi like this belongs to qk, then we have to find that w1 to wn, this is an integral basis for qk. अब देखिए इस theorem में बहुत सारी चीजें given हैं हमें, so बड़े ध्यान से करना है ये. First देखिए सबसे पहले इसमें हमें दो चीजें find out करनी हैं. The first thing is, because देखिए यहाँ पर हमें given क्या है, कोई algebraic number field degree n का, and a1 to an qk के li elements हैं, और del को हमने ऐसे define किया है, for each I least natural number dii exist करता है, so that for some dij belongs to integer, एक wi जो इस तरह से defined है, that will belongs to qk, show that this is an integral basis. So here we have to find out, to find the integral basis, we have to find out two points. Point one is, the first point is W1, W2 up to Wn. These are Li elements. Secondly, हमें prove करना है, क्योंकि basis के हमें prove करना है, तो firstly condition क्या होती है, कि elements जो हैं वो Li होने चाहिए. And the second one condition is, for any alpha belongs to qk or some elements belongs to qk, alpha must be equal to zw1, zw2 up to zwn. क्योंकि integral basis है, तो integral basis की definition हमारी यही होती है, तो हमें ये दो चीज़ें prove करनी है. तो सबसे पहले for first condition हमें ये li prove करने हैं. तो firstly we observe that there are some integers cij such that there exist some integer cij such that del inverse summation j1 to I cj aj belongs to qk. सबसे पहले देखो यहाँ पर हमें क्या गिवन है, कि ऐसे इंटीजर्स एग्जिस्ट करते हैं कि दिस बिलोंग्स टू qk. तो सिंस ये हमें dii लीस्ट नेचुरल नंबर गिवन है, इसका मतलब कोई ना कोई इंटीजर cij की जगह आप cj भी यूज़ कर सकते हैं, सच डैट ऐसा इंटीजर एग्जिस्ट करता है कि ये जो एलिमेंट आएगा ये qk से बिलोंग करेगा. नाउ नेक्स्टली नाउ वी हैव टू प्रूव डैट w1 टू wn जो हैं वो बिलोंग करते li एलिमेंट्स हैं. सो अब एक रिजल्ट हमने इससे पहले प्रूव किया था. रिजल्ट कैसे डिफाइन किया था हमने, कि अगर हमारे पास कोई यू जे है फॉर j1 टू n ए आई जे वी जे विद Aij belongs to rationals